time, Lord, from the dry dust out of these chains from the devil's house. It is time, Lord, take me from the dry dust, break me from these chains, bring me from the devil's house, take me out of darkness.
First step.
Me out of blindness, lift me out of sadness, save me from my damnness.
Immortalize your image by transferring it into a physical form.
Take me from the dry dust, break me.
Second step.
Chains, bring me
fire.
From the devil's
and the burning of a sacred secret etched on parchment.
Out of blindness, lift me. Out of sadness, save me from my damnness. Please, Lord.
Third step. Prepare for contact. Those that wish to communicate should compose the means to do so. Fourth step. Soak the skin in blessed, scented oil to create a safe passage. Fifth step. Create a gateway with the human energies so nothing can come in or out. Sixth step, count to five and summon with the Bondin Latin.
One, two, three, four, five. Intra Spiritum.
You absolute fucking prick. I can't believe you just did that. I think I've just shit my pants. Generally think I've just shit myself.
Seven step. Wait 5 minutes.
Fuck sake, bitch. Why would you do that?
Good content. What do you guys think? Funny enough to make the final edit? Or should we cut it? If you saw it, I guess you know what we decided.
We're not even touching anymore. What happened to that human energy gateway bullshit?
Eighth step. Once the 5 minutes have elapsed, repeat Bondin Latin with one hand placed on the summoning statue.
Dun, dun, dun!
The ninth and final step. What you have done cannot be undone. You will be visited. No matter where you go.
So, looks like we're haunted forever now, guys. Which means you have 5 minutes left of safety and solitude. Which gives me enough time to talk to you about the sponsors of today's video. Raid Shadow Legends. These make pretty good thumbnails, you know. We could be like screaming behind them.
Are you not gonna...
What?
The raid shadow shit. Are you not gonna talk about the thing?
Oh, I recorded it on a green screen like 50 times. I'll pull it in after.
Okay. Cool. Well, I'm gonna nip to the loo and check that I haven't actually shit myself because, babe, I'm sweating.
Wait, no. You can't. It's on a time lapse. You actually have to wait the 5 minutes or people will say it's fake.
We're summoning fucking demons. What do they think's gonna happen?
I'm not saying we might have to edit a few things in here or there, but the things we actually should do for real, we should. Who knows? You might actually discover something.
I think I might know.
Well, I want to be doubly sure. So, I've booked us in another 3 nights.
3 nights.
You have to make it at least look haunted.
Why would we have to stay to do that?
It's part of the challenge. We spend 3 nights in the country's most haunted hotel, like Mr. Beast does.
Yeah, only we're not fucking Mr. Beast though, are we? We've only got 5,000 subs.
We've only got 5,000 subs.
You did not just do that. Fuck no! That's how you want to play it now, is it? Right. Yeah. Cool. Maybe you can film this video by yourself then. How does that sound?
Sorry. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. I'm just stressed out.
I'm not staying in that fucking room again. It's so grim in there.
We'll take it in turns. I'll spend a night, you spend a night.
Shan, please. Come on. Even by our standards of a confirmed haunting, this is pretty shit.
What does that mean?
Come on. You'd film a dodgy lamp and slap it with the hashtag possessed if you thought you could get away with it.
No, I fucking wouldn't.
I'm just saying. I think this might be a flop. Can't we just take the sponsor money and run?
How would you know there's not something real in all this? It's allegedly haunted for a reason.
Babe, I know all this spooky shit is the reason you started all this, but come on. We're in it for the money now. Maybe we should just grow up a little bit, maybe. Shall we? I think it's probably been 5 minutes.
So, if you want to download Raid Shadow Legends for free, click the link below. Okay. I'm ready. Noah, are you ready?
Yep. So ready.
Okay. Intra Spiritum.
Oh, give it to you, that's a nice touch. The fuck is the phone?
Got it. Okay. Showtime for Noah. Here we go. And action. Oh my god. I think something's happened, you guys. I know you can't feel it, but the air in here is so cold. Shannon, are you okay? Oh my god. Shan. Yo, she's not moving, you guys. Shan, I'm gonna come closer, okay? What the fuck? Shan, how did you...